This is the miniature clog house. This is the farmhouse from Gelderland. It's just a miniature version. This is Romadry's tower. You could have a look there. That's the Three Sisters, MS Journey. That's the restaurant, a popular tourist destination on Saturday. That's the Arham. That's the Harlem. That's the farmhouse in 1676. Beautiful miniature house. That's the house of the wine merchant. That's the water wheel. Another farmhouse. That's the maiden castle. That's the fifth farmhouse. That's the grain mill. Pond and the castle side. Let's go in through, and then after the pond you can see more of the smaller village, the Century Church. It's the church. This is Mackin. And then the water-driven sawmill. That's the castle. Oh, this is another big cheese market. Can you see the different cheese there? That's the cheese market. That's the mail box. This is the Venus of Holland. That's the Scott's house. Barn, Brickington Castle. Oh, that's the train. Can you see that? Walk over to the painted white line to make the train go. It's Sandon. This is the railway station. The medieval village of Thorn. is the restaurants of the kinder. It's Amsterdam. That's the Domcheron. This is all Amsterdam. And there is a shop. That's the Diamond Factory. That's the diamond shirt. That's the house with the heads. And this is the Settlement of God. It's the town hall. And that's the museum.